Hi! In this video, we will create a stand for our assembly using the weldment profiles found in the xFrame app on the 3DEXPERIENCE platform. We start by creating a new component and naming it. It's a good idea to start creating the outline of the stand in a 2D sketch. I snap the middle line of the sketch to the origin and also to the midpoint of the top line to make use of symmetry. I finish the sketch by dimensioning it. Now we will activate the structure feature to create the stand. First, we need to select which profiles we want to use. Then we choose which sketch segments should have this profile added. We will need a reference plane to create the remaining two profiles of the stand. And now we select the faces which the profiles will align to, also using the reference plane for the height. Corners of the stand aren't too pretty, so they will need to be trimmed. I will activate the trim member feature and select the meter trim for the two corners. To finish off, we will add some feet to our stand using the plate feature. Our stand is now complete, so we will now save our stand to the platform. And also assign a bookmark for later use.